Lou, first career playoff start for you. Only one turnover. How did you prepare for this game, and when did you know you would be starting?
Just staying poised. I knew about an hour before this game that I was going to start when they said Trey was out. So, you know, I just had to refocus my energy, put on a different hat, and get ready for the game.
Speaking of a different hat, we saw Trey on the bench encouraging his teammates. What was his contribution today, even when he's not playing?
He was involved. Obviously, he wanted to be out there. You know, for him to be a young guy, he's going to be the leader of this team. He's growing every day. So tonight showed a lot of maturity, just being there, being prepared to do whatever that was needed for us to win.
What about the rest of your teammates? Everyone stepped up big, from Herter to Bogdanovich. What does that say about this team?
It was one of those nights. Everybody played with confidence. Everybody played at a high level. So going back to Milwaukee tomorrow, we're going to have to bottle it up, take it with us.
Congratulations. All right.
Thanks. You.